touching on other people's stuff and what to do. Now let me mention one thing. We spend a ton of time working on shooting basketball. That's a real skill you gotta have. But don't be like me, an old man, and just stand there on your jump shot and play. You gotta be aggressive. You gotta use your shot as a weapon to get to the rim. In real games, you get to the foul line, you get a free throw. You're free. Okay, that doesn't mean you can't simulate on practice and pick up. So don't